This has to be it, Mr. Meeseeks. The secret combination to summon Sky Tentacles. Are you guys ready? 3, 2, 1, here we go! Join the project by subscribing to the channel and enable all notifications by clicking the bell. What's up, guys, and welcome back to Rick and Morty VR. Today, we are gonna dive into the Troy Machine to summon a massive monster named Sky Tentacles. This is gonna be super scary, guys. Stick around till the very end. And of course, leave a like on the video right here, right now. For those who have been subscribed for a long time, you will remember the beautiful Troy Machine. But it sure has been a super long time ago. So in this simulator, we are gonna live through an entire life. So right now we're a baby, and I think we're gonna age, yes, to 16 and 2 months old. Come on, oh, wait, we're on the football field. I gotta catch it, I gotta catch it. All right, I got it. Come on, I can catch this. Boom, I got it. Wait, I'm the best. All right, so what's gonna happen now? Do we get a reward? Because we are here for a secret item. Remember, if we complete this correctly, which means I should drink this stuff and not this stuff, we can get an item we need to summon Sky Tentacles with. Gluk, 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 gluk. You know, this stuff kind of tastes like cardboard, I gotta admit. Oh, and we're progressing again. We're 31 years old, 6 months. That is depressing. Oh, hey, coach. Whoa, what happened to you? Hey, buddy. Let me get you an autograph, okay? That's, let's see. Always try good. Yep, there you go. Uh-oh. Wait. I'm sorry. Uh-oh. What's gonna happen now? Wait, did I mess it up? So we're 55 years old, 8 months. Oh, no. We're in prison. What have I done? Oh, I hurt my coach and he sent me to prison. Is that my toilet? How am I gonna do my poopies in here, man? That's not gonna work. Oh, we are in prison dot scene. That's not the nice scene at all. All right, bye, prison lady. 58 years old, 1 month. It's my beautiful wife from the party. Hello there, officer. Can I make a quick call? Hello, is this Domino's? I would like one pizzaroni. I'm sorry, lady. I'm sorry.
I can't spend the rest of my life waiting. Wait. For you. It's just not
really?
I can't do this.
Oh, no. Wait, we can do this. I still love you. Ah. Yeah. Oh, my virtual life is falling apart. I thought we were going to do this perfectly after, you know, catching that football and whatnot. I just saw my whole life light up. It was beautiful. But now we're in a prison hospital scene? Really? Yo, Doc, give me this thing, man. What's the diagnosis? We've got long-term stress. Are you kidding me? I'm in prison. Of course I have stress. And a yoink. Oh my goodness, that was so beautiful though. Did you see that? We're going out with a bang today. And we're back. Now we should be able to, yes, pull handle. Ooh, I like pull handle. So are we gonna get what we are looking for? Come on. I wanna see a tentacle right over here. Because that will allow us to build Sky Tentacles, right? Hello? Oh, yes. Yes, look. We got it. Check this out. It's an alien tentacle. And we're gonna put this on the combined platform to make all kinds of stuff until we summon Sky Tentacles from, you know, from the skies. But of course, we are gonna need our trusty companion, Meeseeks. He was with us in the beginning, but he kind of exploded. Hey, buddy, did you leave a like on the video? Because if you didn't, well, you're gonna get some bad news, my friend. So we need to come up with two items. One that is a tentacle and one that is a sky. If we combine those, we get Sky Tentacles. And since Sky Tentacles is absolutely massive, I think it only makes sense to turn this little tentacle into something so big it can cover the entire Earth and just grab whatever it wants. And you, Meeseeks, you are gonna be our guinea pig. When we summon Sky Tentacles, we're gonna see what he does when you carefully walk out there. You ready for that? Now, let's make a big tentacle with the super growth hormone. We combine two growth hormones, and now we should be able to supersize it, right? Oh, yes. That's one. But check this out, guys. Check this out. Only we can do this, okay? Only we can make things absolutely monstrous. Yes! Wow, is this why Rick is so evil and stuff? I mean, it's even getting to me.
Look at that thing, though.
Ew, what is that at the bottom, though, man? Oh, gross.
Yeah, but this, I don't think it's really gonna happen. We gotta turn it into something weird.
And I know how to do that. We're gonna turn this into metal.
So you're gonna put the wrench on here. And wow, look at this thing. What if we make a whole bunch of tentacles and we throw them all into there? That's a good idea. So now we're gonna grab this thing and give it another property. Oh, beautiful. Yoink. And now I think it's time to make a golden tentacle. Now, I'm still not sure how we're gonna do the sky part, because clearly we know how to do the tentacle part, but how do we do the sky part? Actually, do we know how to do the tentacle part? I don't really know if this is going anywhere.
Wait, I know, guys. We gotta bring it to life.
And how do you bring things to life? I think with brains. I think with alien eyeballs.
Ew, listen to that, Meeseeks. Oh, that is gross, my friend. Yes, we're gonna use these items to bring this tentacle to life. And we don't need the lid, of course. We need these bad boys. Oh, yes. Actually, we first need to get a brain. Whoop-pow. We're gonna get a brain just like that. And then combine it with this alien eyeball that's all jiggly and stuff. Stop looking at me, man.
Oh, yes. This is more what I'm talking about, ladies and gentlemen. What if we now take the tentacle and combine it with this moving alien eyeball thing? Whoop-pow. And that's just the same thing.
But it makes a squeaky noise.
Okay, well, now you're a little bit cuter, I gotta admit. And I just got the best idea ever. This is a space crystal. And if we combine it, we get a space tentacle. Sky tentacles comes out of space, right? So what if we have to go to another planet? There's only one item that I'm thinking of. And if you guys are subscribed to my channel, you know what I'm talking about. It's this, the alien crystal. It's the only item on this entire planet, believe it or not. That's why we're not gonna spend a lot of time here. So now we're gonna take this space crystal and combine it with also the tentacle?
Yeah, I think so. Yo, we gotta clean up though, man. We gotta clean up in this place. Oh my goodness. If my mom comes home, she's gonna do bad stuff to me.
So we're gonna put the tentacle over here. And then we're gonna combine this. There we go. Oh, yes. Oh, I like the look at that, ladies and gentlemen. And then we're gonna combine both these space tentacles, which is totally weird. And we're gonna see what we get, okay? Whoop-pow! Uh-oh. Wait a minute. That's just the same thing. How is that possible? All right, you know what? Maybe if we combine these two. Is that gonna happen? Oh, no. Now I've got so many tentacles.
Wait! I'm so dumb-dumb! I am so dumb-dumb! We gotta combine the crystals first!
Meeseeks, this is way smarter, right? Come on.
Yes! Amazing! And now, if we combine that with the tentacle...
Oh my goodness, if I get another one of these, I am gonna lose it! Look at the base! I was gonna say basement! Look at the garage, man! Oh boy, I think we made a mistake. I think,
the eyeballs, something that's alive. This is not alive. This is alive. So if we combine these two,
whoa, Meeseeks, it worked. Yo, no way.
So we got a tentacle, but now we got two tentacles. Wait, but what happens when we? Whoa, what happens when we combine these two? Wait a minute, we get another one. Oh, it's squeaky now. Oh, that's so cool.
But guys, what do we do with both of these tentacles now? This is crazy.
I think I know. We gotta give it some energy to bring these things to life, you know? So we're gonna clean this up. And then we're gonna grab this thing. Meeseeks. Meeseeks, what you doing, man?
Yes, this thing. Thank you, Mr. Meeseeks.
The Combinator. Check this out, people. If we combine these two, we should get... Whoa! Futuristic tentacle, yeah! But now, we're gonna use it together with this thing to see what we get. No way.
Wow, look at this thing! That is beautiful!
But it's not really alive, you know? It's still kind of, well, it's very unalive. That's not... That's not good at all.
You know what, guys? Maybe
We gotta go outside and see if we can find something that has something to do with the sky.
Wait, look, we got clouds up there.
Maybe if I throw a block of cheese at one of these clouds, it will actually come down. You guys ready?
Yeah.
Okay, that was not a very good throw.
Oh,
but it did work. Haha, yes, I got myself a cloud.
Perfect, so now that we got a cloud, I'm thinking we can make something regarding the sky. I mean, we have something regarding the tentacle part, so I think it should be okay, right? Whoop-a! Oh, let me guess. A squeaky, yep, a squeaky cloud. Here you go, sir.
Maybe we just gotta make that bigger as well.
I don't know if we should really use this one, though. Because now we're gonna get 100 clouds in here. Oh my goodness, look at this thing.
Yo, guys, I gotta admit, this does look kind of like a poopy.
Oh, it really does, doesn't it?
It's a poopy cloud, everyone.
Gotta love the poopy cloud.
Now, what can we do with the poopy cloud to make it nice and big and sky-ish, you know?
Wait, I got a cool idea. What if we gotta grab the pistol and blast it into the sky? That way, maybe we can summon sky tentacles.
Oh, and we do get a blaster. Okay, let's see it. Come on, fire it at the sky. What? Morty? Ah, what is the Morty doing? Oh no! I didn't want to see this Morty, man. We gotta throw it in the shredder. Or not.
Come on, Mr. Meeseeks. Put it in the shredder.
There we go. It's gonna shred. There we go. Oh, look at all those thousands of pieces. Beautiful.
Yeah, clearly. Ah! Oh! Uh-oh.
We have broke the window. Uh-oh.
Yeah, that's not really what I had in mind. Maybe we gotta grab the tentacles somehow? Is this how it works?
Oh, man. Let me guess. Another Le Morty.
Wait, what? That's not a Morty?
That's a tentacle.
Okay, we are gonna keep that for a second. That is kind of strange.
But what if we use the original tentacle, which is that one or that one? I'm not quite sure, actually.
We're just gonna try this one. Upside down. Here we go. Whoop-ow.
Wait, what is... What is that? Oh my goodness.
Wait, is this... Is this a tentacle blaster?
Mr. Meeseeks, I don't... No. I don't know what we just made.
But that is something. Yo, can we shoot it?
I mean, this thing, when you pick it up, look, it just starts shooting. There's no way to stop it unless you drop it. That's the only way to stop it.
Drop it to stop it, yeah.
But this, I don't really think there's any way to fire it.
So we gotta charge it. We gotta make it faster. We gotta make it more powerful. We gotta use something to put some energy in there.
Which means we need a battery. But not just any battery. We are going to make the biggest, most powerful battery of all time. That's right, battery. You think you can escape from me? Oh, no, 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 no. You're gonna come with me. We are gonna make you big. We're gonna make you powerful. And oh boy, are we gonna combine you with this blaster that I probably shouldn't throw on the ground.
All right, let's see. And we can make it bigger.
Step one. And oh yeah, that's what I'm talking about. Step two. Make it nice and gold. So we're gonna grab this thing. Put it right over here. Whoop-ow. Oh, yes. And instead of getting one, we're gonna get two of them. Because two is always better than one, right?
Unless it's homework. I don't want two homeworks. Here we go.
Oh, no. It goes tiny again. Oh, really? Come on, man. All right. We're gonna put this on here. We know how to make it big, though. We know how to make everything super big, super powerful, super fast. Yeah. Wow. Look at this one, ladies and gentlemen. Now, all we gotta do is give it some more power. And there's only one way I know to infuse the last bit of power. It's the nuclear reactor, of course.
Oh, yeah, that's what I'm talking about.
Now, let's see if we can get this thing plus this thing equals... Oh, my goodness, what is... That's not exactly what I had in mind. Ladies and gentlemen, we just accidentally made a nuclear bomb that is very, very dangerous. We're gonna... We're just gonna keep that over there. Let's see. Where's the crown at? I think we forgot to make it super golden. So we're gonna put this over here. And now, yeah. See? Now it's a little bit shinier. Just like that. All right, get this out of here. Maybe now we can combine these. Oh my goodness, whoa!
Wait. By the way, where did Mr. Meeseeks go?
It was too much for him.
Check this out though.
Golden nuclear batteries. Holy guacamole. All right,
Now we grab this thing and combine that with a big energy to charge it up. Does that work though?
Yes, 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 that works. Look, now it's got all color. Oh, just like the original.
See, this pistol, same kind of color, right? And then the tentacle is also the same color. Beautiful.
So now, all we gotta do is fire this thing right into the sky. Are you guys ready? 3, 2, 1, fire!
Fire! Hello?
Guys, we got a small technical issue. I don't know why it's not firing. Hold on. We gotta figure this out, though, people. There's gotta be a way to maybe activate it. There's a button on the back, though.
Whoa! Wait! Okay!
Awesome, so now it should be able to fire!
So back outside we go, over at the skies. Oh, yes!
So let's see if this puppy can shoot!
Fire!
Whoa! No way! Come on, go! Wow, it fires a purple laser! Awesome!
So now we gotta figure out a way to actually get sky tentacles in here. So I'm thinking we've got the tentacle part over here. Now all we need is the cloud part, right? The sky part! So now we've got sky tentacles! That makes sense, right? So let's combine this.
Whoa! What just happened?
Guys, we're gonna try that again.
Yes, I got it. I actually got it. Oh my goodness, this item is weird.
With this question marks on it and a summon button. Okay.
Well, I don't know about you guys, but I think we should get Mr. Meeseeks in here. Let's see if we can actually summon sky tentacles, huh?
Wow, with this tentacle surrounded. Oh my, it's like a tentacle Bible.
All right, are you ready, Meeseeks? I got a little button over here. We're gonna press it, okay? Go! Whoa! 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 Oh my goodness!
Whoa!
Whoa! No way! Whoa! Guys, it's him! It's actual sky tentacles! Whoa!
And if you guys want to see more sky tentacles, be sure to subscribe and enable notifications. Thank you guys for watching. And check out these two videos on your screen right now!